Alright, let's go into this boat, I guess. Let me just see if there's a description on the outside. Tanker. Oh, nothing out of the ordinary. A male tanker, a vagrant. I just saw you walk in there. I'm gonna follow you. Female punk. The she, sir, look funny. Mm-hmm. On closer examination, you determine that the sheets have not been changed in a very, very long time. If she leaves, I'll go back in. Let me just see if there's anything to be had. I'll just look. Nope. She's not looking out yet. Empty. This chair looks like it has seen better years. Yeah, no kidding. Alright. A bald punk. Ooh, my guts. Ow, ow, ow. What's the matter with you? What's the matter with me? I'll tell you. It's that I got drunk last week, started gambling with Lao Chow, and lost. I was so blind drunk that I bet my spleen. Now he has it, and I need it back. What a dummy you must be. You sold your spleen? Yeah, I sold it. I was drunk. Plus, I think Lao Chu slipped some jet in my drink. I need my spleen back because I'm getting infections now. Well, hell, I'll take a look for it. I really appreciate this. Go talk to Lao Chu, the merchant, and tell him I need my spleen back. I'll be back. Have you found my spleen yet? Actually, I'm not looking. No, not yet, but I will. I really appreciate what you're doing for me. I won't forget it. No prob. No prob, Bob. This place is quite big. Hello? Male tanker vagrant. Well, let's take a look in here then. Look at all these new punks. Posers. A punk wearing a half smile. He belches loudly. What do you want? Who are you? I'm Badger. I used to have a band. Called ourselves There We Smolder. Now I'm the resident computer tech in San Fran. Was the band any good? I'll say. We kicked ass. Our singer was, a bit of a ponce, and Aaron was always sweating, and everything else was Todd's fault, but we were good. Too bad you're not back together. I'd like to have heard you. Yeah, you would have. Anyway, I have to get back to this. Wait, I have more questions. Belch? He summons another throaty burp. Belch louder. He spits forth a horrific belch that defies the very heavens in its volume and depth. Applaud. What was the point of that? Can you tell me about this? Can you tell me about this tanker? You ought to talk to Mark or the captain about that. Where can I find Mark? You can usually find Mark down the bar. Where can I find the captain? The captain's usually in the bridge. Just go up the stairs in the bar. What do you do here? I'm the resident computer genius. What sort of computer stuff do you do? Let's just say I'm an information retrieval specialist. What does that mean? It means I can find the data you need. Alright. Water pump. What am I gonna do with the water pump? This is a piece of machinery that pumps water up from below. Computer's barely functional though, dude. Maybe you do really need to get back to work. I guess I'll work my way around. Oh, it was open already. Floor grating, a rusting floor grating. Oh, can I just walk through? Is that open? Yeah, I don't want to do that again. Okay, there's an upper level stairs here. A friendly looking punk. What can I do for you, Mama Jamma? Who are you? I'm Mark. I'm the resident smartass and know-it-all. He smiles. Oh, I have other questions. What is this place? This is the Poseidon Marine Vessel Valdez, also called the PMV Valdez. If you want more information about the Valdez, the best person to ask is the captain. Is this a reference to the Exxon Valdez? The captain? Who's that? The captain is a tough-ass old military guy. He sits upstairs there and checks the place out. He's got some thorough knowledge about the ship. Thanks. More questions. Who's in charge? In charge? No one's in charge of us. Where'd you all come from? Oh, all over the wasteland. We heard things about San Francisco, passed down from our elders. Some of us have ancestors who used to live here before the Great War. You want to hear more? Yes. We're a band of musicians, tech heads, geeks, and artists. We thought we'd come back to someplace famous for artistic and personal freedom. I came here to spawn. Want to hear more still? Sure. Well, we got here, we figured we'd camp out here until we either figured out how to get this tanker moving again, or until we thought of something else. Have you figured out how to move the tanker? I think the captain's figured out how to do it, but we need several elements first. We've basically given up on taking it for ourselves, to tell you the truth. We've got other plans now. What are they? You want to know what our plans are? We're going to keep moving around until we can find a place that hasn't been screwed over by human greed, and then we're going to try to set up a better society. Do you know how you're going to do that? We're hoping that we can avoid society's mistakes. Hell, things can't get much worse. Tell me about the hubologists. They're crazy. Don't trust them. Unless you're mentally feebled or like being screwed over. They're interested only in your money and your soul, and there's a good chance they'll destroy the one to get to the other. I've seen it happen too many times. Tell me about the she. They're a good sort as far as they go. They're a little untrusting of outsiders, but then, that's not always such a bad attitude to take in these times. They've got some weird customs, and they talk funny, but they're all right. All right. Bartender. I'm Slim. What do you have? I want some information. Information, huh? Well, I ain't no library, and this ain't no computer room. Drink up or get out. Want some booze or not? Yes. Fine. If this shit don't kill you, nothing will. Okay. Okay, we've got Röttingen rum, Nuka-Cola, Gamma Gold beer, booze. Pretty much I think we've seen all this stuff. Unfortunately he doesn't have any... He has no money, so I'm not gonna sell him anything. Because I don't want any of that stuff. No. I hit the wrong thing. Wait. Are you kidding? Is that there for you? Oh, yes. Later then. Okay. That's different. I wasn't reading that, obviously. I was just telling him no, because I figured that's the way to exit. The dialogue. Alright. What's in here? Empty. 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 Yep. Get out of my way. You too. This chair looks interesting. Very nice looking chair. Hmm. Alright, so isn't it? For some reason I thought that was a door. No. Oh, I don't suppose these can be opened. No. Oh, the bathroom. Sharpened edges. There's a goo. You see some strange noxious biological goo. I was banging around. Oh, there's someone right there. I'm sick of fish. Yeah, some people are sick of fish. I've noticed that. Oh, wow. A gate. This gate has a bar that raises and lowers. Ditto. Alright, so we were here. Okay. Oh, they sell guns over there. That's good because we have more stuff to sell. So much stuff to sell. Hi. Guns. It says guns. They might sell guns here. Good day to you, miss. May I help you? I want some information. I have no information to sell. I deal only in weapons. Do you want to see my wares? Yes. I think you'll be pleased with my selection. Take your time and examine things. Okay. Incorrect. They don't sell guns here. Although they have a mega power fist. Okay. I'll gladly trade for some stim packs, actually. I don't have any guns right now. Does he have any money, this guy? Yeah. Okay. He's got more stim packs. I'm thinking Sula could use the Mega Power Fist. That's the only actual weapon this guy has, unless you count the crowbar. I think you can attack with the crowbar. Oh, and the knife. Although, actually, I think I sold him that. Alright. Will there be anything else new? Then I bid you a pleasant day.
What you be needing? You got it, friend. We be good with fist, spear, big hammer, submachine gun. We be a handful.
Fists, Power of fist, I think, counts. Can you consult the spirits for me?
Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
What did they tell you about this place?
Where the quaking rock dwells. Follow the path you cannot see.
Okay, thanks. Alright, so that's probably more than enough. Hello again, back for more? Yes, I am. But now he's got spiked knuckles. Wait. Where's the power fist? Ah, the power fist is gone? Now he's got spiked knuckles instead? Was this randomly changed or something? How much for one of these? How much money do you have? I wanted the power fist, damn you. So he's got to put in more, but that's... he doesn't have enough. I can't believe that. Give me a... what do you call it? One of these. 1530. 220. How much are those guns? I mean, how much do they weigh? 7 pounds each. Well, let me talk to him again, see if... if he has something else new. He has the Mega Power Fist again! So weird. 4165. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for it. How much money does this guy have? Hardly anything. Okay, I'm just gonna make up the difference. I guess 265 then? Sold all those guns. Now I got a mega power fist. A big frigger power fist from Beatco, considered by many to be the ultimate weapon to use in unarmed combat. This one has upgraded power servos for increased strength, powered by small energy cells. Ooh, so I don't need to buy small energy cells.
What you be need?
Actually, hold on. I'm just curious. Damage 20 to 41. Wow. My companion's gonna be outranking me.
What you be needing?
Vic already does with the super shotgun. So I'm thinking maybe I should buy that Gauss pistol? Trade. Want this? I should keep the hammer as backup for when you run out of energy cells.
What you be needing?
Still says sledgehammer for the best. I don't know about that. I think I can manually make him drop his weapon.
You got it, friend.
Put your weapon away.
Sounds good. What you be needing?
Well, he put his weapon away. But if I take it away from him, it's not something I really want to do. Let's see if this works now. He's got the sledgehammer. I think I want to try to take the sledgehammer away from him then. At least temporarily. I mean, I'm assuming he can use the power fist?
You got it, friend. Sounds good.
Okay, no, give me this. Hopefully I can carry it. He's got none. He can't use his power fist? Damn it. Damn. What a waste. Thing's 10 pounds. Yeah, take this back. I guess we'll hold on to it for a while. I hate to just sell it back. You know, it's going to be at our loss. At a loss of it. So, while you're at it, give me, or I'll give you, one of these. Check, make sure he's not overweight. Oh, he's very close. Yeah, you figured he could use the power fist. I don't know what to do. So he's still using the sledgehammer. He's just not very good with it. I mean, he's good with it. It just doesn't do much damage. Alright. Guns. For a guy who has no guns. An air shaft that stretches deep into the ship has been damaged. The market. I'll share my girlfriend if you'll sell yours. I don't know. AHS9 cheated us, and he'll cheat you too if you let him. Who's that? Hi, I'm Jenna. May I help you? I want some information. I've learned that the less you know, the longer you live. I have no information for you. Would you like to see my goods? That's highly suggestive, but yes. Great, have a look. See what she's got. Okay, she got condoms. Small dusty box of some sort. A television dinner. You're not quite sure, but it's definitely not edible. You're not quite sure if it ever was. So what do we want with that? Scout handbooks. Hell yeah. How much are the scout handbooks, actually? 1300. Does she have any money? No. How much is this box? 34. I'm wondering what I can sell. Yeah, I have a lot of right away. Give me one of these just for the hell of it. F- 423. Cool. Now I have a lot more scout handbooks. Well, you have a great day then. You do the same. Alright, it's in my way. Sometimes I get sick of traveling. Well, good for you. I hear the Xi Emperor is inhumanly smart. I bet we could make one hell of a scene. Sometimes world-weary cynicism bothers me. Or bores me, rather. I'm open-minded, huh? I hear the Xi Emperor, inhumanely smart. Have you been west across the river? No. I have been west, but not across the river. It's pretty interesting looking around this old boat. Oh god. Be thinking you need time to smell the flowers. Grampy Bones say you're too pushy all the time. You gotta be taking life slower. Yeah, slow is fine. Snail's pace, not really. I bet my boyfriend offered to share me. If that's the guy, yeah, then yes. I looked in here. How do we get in there? There's a ladder that goes up. Okay, and then we can mess with these computers. Okay, so we need to navigate through those ladders, or maybe a rope down the air shaft would do it, maybe. I thought there was another. Guns market. So where's the person who has that guy's spleen? Maybe that's upstairs as well? This place looked pretty big, but we've been everywhere except for in here, which are obviously meant to come from below, I'm guessing, looks like. Going up? I'm my own boss. Nothing here, right? Alright. Ship wheel. Cha. Captain's chair. Ship speed control. Sarcasm. Sure, a lot of women around here. You expect me to roll over for you? Get real. Comm station. Someone wearing a captain's hat. Pardon me, I'm just gonna take a look in here. Empty. A very nice looking bed. Oh wait, there's something behind the door. Empty. You see a Poseidonet computer. Before I mess with it, let's talk to him. Someone wearing a captain's hat. What the hell do you want? I don't speak to anyone unless they're friends or good people. Do something for one of my buddies and then come talk to me. Alright. Welcome to Poseidonet. This terminal is limited to transmission between one tanker, PMV Valdez, and docking rig. Command, check status. Fuel tanks empty. Cargo hold empty. Navigation computer non-functional. Mooring lines attached. Go. Error. Fuel tanks empty. Okay. Log off. Science? Wait. Failing to learn anything. Okay, I gotta do something for one of his friends. Yeah, that's very modern. Okay, this area, yeah, there's not much to do here. Computer console. Failing to learn, alright. Next bozo calls me bitch is getting flash fried. In fact, I'd rather die than give you control. Sounds familiar. I wanted to talk to her, but I don't think there's anything. This guy, you see Chip, he appears to be in a lot of pain. He's the one who sold his spleen. I thought he said the market. Get Chip's spleen. The tanker needs fuel. The navigation computer needs the nav comp port part to work. Get the vertebrate plans from the Brotherhood of Steel. Chip, man. Where's the spleen? Maybe it's not on the boat? I don't have an option to ask her about anything. She's looking to see if I see a spleen somewhere. Alright. Unless he meant the gun store, I'm pretty sure not, but... Yeah, not seeing anything spleeny here. So the captain won't help us until we help one of his friends. So maybe he meant the market in town. caps lock on. Do I even have... You know what? I would attach it to the guardrail. Yeah, unfortunately, I have to ask one of my friends. For some rope. Here, take the super tool kit. I'm pretty sure he has a rope. Yeah, one rope. We'll just do a trade there. You know, before I do anything, let me read these scout handbooks. Outdoorsman is at 56%. I don't know what we would do with this. Outdoorsman, 70%. Alright, now let's save. Because I've done that. That does nothing. Does nothing. I guess we can't go down the air shaft. We attach it to this. I can't get there, yes, because he walked in my way. Does nothing. I mean, one might work where another doesn't, but I'd just be arbitrarily doing that. Alright, so we're done with the boat. Well, that's interesting. I came in through this way. He's his own boss. So proud of you.